Released 20 years ago, Titanic is still fifth on the all-time domestic box office list in today's dollars, behind Gone with the Wind, Star Wars, The Sound of Music and E.T. To mark the occasion, we made a screen comparison of Titanic and A Night to Remember. According to the legend, and both movies, the string ensemble played Nearer My God to Thee as the vessel sank on April 15, 1912. Even though the sound of the 1908 version leaves a lot to be desired, we hope you'll agree that its impact on the atmosphere is undeniable. Enjoy. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more Moon Film videos.